We hope you will enjoy our following top 5 movie ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
May I have absolute silence?
Sit. Stand. Silence in the corridors and the communal areas.
Skirts no more than 2 inches from the ground when kneeling.
If I were a fly on the wall in your house, what would I see?
You're quite an influence on the others. You are not to fraternize with any of these girls.
Who was the first person in your age group to show symptoms?
You all know something is wrong.
We're not kids anymore, Lan.
Have you had sexual intercourse?
Close your eyes. Kiss your lips.
I will not tolerate such conduct.
Crazy witches!
The standards of behavior must be kept. This is a school, it's not a mental institution.
Oh, why can't you?
I'm not mad.
Old secrets rise to the surface.
You're dangerous.
Nobody knows who I am anymore. What I'm really like. What I think about doing.
Where's Robert? Where's your husband?
It tears at the soul.
Where's your brother?
But it can also be a weapon.
I'm done with running and I'm sick of hiding.
Power is making decisions. And whatever course you are charting, I choose you. My husband.
We need to unite Scotland.
Robert the Bruce is an outlaw. Any man or woman who would give shelter to him or his ranks is to be executed without trial.
The people are desperate for justice.
I serve Robert Bruce! Join us to free our land!
I have 50 men to fight the strongest army in the world. This is how we do it. Take the land back castle by castle.
We could fight for God. For country. For family. I do not care. So long as you fight!
My father bought you, along with a piece of land not fit enough for a cow to graze upon. You will remain indoors with your prayer book.
I like the fresh air. I like being outside.
Take it off. Your nightdress, take it off. Face the wall. Face the wall!
Where is my husband gone?
Away.
To do what?
Nothing for you to concern yourself with. You'll be on your own for a while.
You must be anticipating the return of your husband.
I must.
It is not good to be without company for too long, I think.
I lost!
I understand you've been taking the air lately. Perhaps a little more time spent indoors will do.
Do you love me?
Of course.
Do you adore me?
Of course.
Through hell and high water, I will follow you.
You're home.
You've acted so very shamelessly and so very stupidly. You will never see that man again.
We did it so that we could be together here.
You did it for us.
We did it.
Where's your husband? You've heard nothing from him?
Not a word. Given Mr. Lester's recent demise...
My husband is not deceased.
He is assumed so.
He is missing.
But presumed dead.
I can't bear to look at you.
Sebastian! Let him out!
To the cross. To the
prison.
To the grave. To
the sky.
I'd rather stop you breathing than have you doubt how I feel.
You really want to choke her out in a lot of fingers?
Yeah.
Now pull it tight. Now she's in trouble.
Oh, wait, I know you. You're from that weird family, aren't you?
We're not weird.
We don't like wrestling.
How do you know if you've never been?
I've never had rectal bleeding before, but I'm pretty sure I'm not a fan of that.
How about I shove her head up your ass and then we can find out? Hello?
My name is Hutch Morgan. I'm calling from WWE. I'd like both of you to come try out for us.
No!
It's all fake anyway, isn't it?
Wait, what?
Sorry about that.
It's The Rock!
We're huge fans.
Thank you so much.
What advice would you give us if we want to be the next you?
What are your names again?
My name.
It doesn't matter what your names are! You walk around here interrupting The Rock, you like you haven't seen the sun in 20 years, you like you just stepped out of Oliver Twist. Please, sir, may I have some more advice, sir? You want some advice? Here's The Rock's advice. Shut your mouth!
Thanks, Dwayne.
Got it. Good morning, wrestling nerds.
Well, this is where we see whether or not you get to go on to WWE.
This is our shot, Dad.
Hello.
Why do you want to wrestle?
I'm the toughest bastard in any room. Probably shouldn't swear, not when there's ladies present. Sorry, miss. Sorry about that.
If I call your name, that means you'll be coming with me to Florida. Paige. Thank you all very much.
You have to take my brother. No one deserves this more than Zach.
I wish you the best, son, but this is the end of the line for you.
Do you know what it's like to want one thing in life, and then your own sister takes it away from you?
It was my dream, too.
I have no idea who I'm supposed to be out there.
You're not just doing this for you. You're doing it for the family.
Paige, I myself have come from a wrestling family, too. I know exactly what it means to you.
But don't worry about being the next me.
Be the first you.
What?
It's Dwayne Johnson. How are you?
Prove it.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Yeah, and I'm Vin Diesel, mate.
I'm sorry.
I told you that I want to go to that festival in Sweden.
No, you said it would be cool to go.
Yeah, and then I got the opportunity and I decided
Look,
to do it.
I don't mind you going. I just wish you would have told me, that's all.
Dude, she needs a therapist. You've been wanting out of this stupid relationship for like a year now. And don't forget about all of the beautiful Swedish women you'll meet in June.
Okay, guys.
That's not her again. Seriously?
Babe, what's happening? Danny.
I was so very sorry to hear about what happened.
I'm sorry.
I invited Danny to come to Sweden.
You know what she's been going through?
Christian says you've got this special week planned.
It's sort of a crazy festival. Special ceremonies and dressing up.
That sounds fun.
Unbelievable.
Welcome, and happy Midsummer. Skål!
What time is it?
9 p.m.
That can't be right. The sky is blue.
This is what 9 p.m. is like here.
How long have you two been together?
Just over 3.5 years.
4 years.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you think?
It's like another world.
Tomorrow's a big day.
Is it scary?
What is it?
It has special properties.
What am I going through?
We just need to acclimate.
I don't want
to
acclimate, I want to go.
Absolutely not.
What's happening? I don't know why you invited us.
That's why you look so guilty right now, because you know.
We only do this every 90 years. I was most excited for you to come.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments below, and for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to Communa TV.